Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you are also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine. Today in this video, I am going to show ideas and designing about crochet knitting midi dresses. You can see different styles and different ideas of crochet knitting red midi dresses ideas in this my video. They look very gorgeous and pretty. You can easily buy it from market. Many styles and varieties of crochet midi dresses are easy to market and also buy it from many other different foreign countries and also make it in your own home. By using crochet knitting techniques, you can make in different styles as in off shoulder dresses, core shoulder dresses, sleeveless dress, half sleeve dresses, shirt designs, in bodycon dresses and body hugging dresses and many different styles of dresses depending on your choice. That's are matching with your outfit and according to your fashion. Crochet knitting red midi dresses. So before jumping to styles, you need to understand what exactly are crochet midi red midi dresses. This is a dress where the hem here is midway between the knee and the ankle. It's longer than a knee dresses and shorter than a full length. The term crochet knitting length red midi dresses applied to the length from 2 inches below the knee to just above the ankle. So the easiest length from most women are just above the swell of the calf, a couple of inches below the knee, or just below the calf, so that a few inches of ankle snow. Crochet knitting midi dresses can be both worn in summer and winter. Many crochet knitting red midi dresses are available with sleeveless and you can easily wear them with long boots. Wear beautiful satin shirt dresses and many different styles of dress. Crochet knitting midi dresses look good on everyone, making leather. Red crochet knitting midi dresses are very flattering and you can look very gorgeous and glamorous. They are very attractive color and gorgeous nice colors. I hope you like all these classic collection of crochet knitting short dresses ideas in this my video. And if you want to make these crochet knitting red midi dresses in order, please see the link in my description, touch the link and contact with us. And if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. Okay, viewers, see you later in my next video. Thank you for supporting us. I pray Allah for your health and wealth. Remember me in your prayers and don't forget to send me videos on my YouTube channel regularly. Okay, viewers, take care and okay, viewers, goodbye.